That's bad. That's bad. Man, that is fucked up. How am I so fucking unlucky with that? Failed that one too. If I went face, I'd have lethal with Corcron and North Sea Kraken. But I'd basically rely on that. Not by too much. Fuck. Oh, give me that boar. Give me that boar. It's actually a good question. How did the candidates this year actually raise as much money as they did? Like, it's no secret. They were really fucking hated. Do people just donate to one because they hate the other one more? Our immigration website did crash the instant Trump won, okay? It'll shrink a little bit. You fucking suck, dude. So do you, man. What the fuck? Yeah. Oh great, I just lose this one too then. Are you fucking kidding me? That's fucking insane opener there. Manaworm into Coin Kirintor Secret. I am pretty salty. This has been a pretty sad night of Hearthstone in these like 10 minutes. So I just automatically lose. It's like the no skill auto win games. Cool stuff. What the fuck? You literally have no input on these games. You don't play them, you just experience them. Alright, well, I've gotten fucked the whole game. I guess now I have a chance to win the top deck war, at least. Maybe I could do that. Oh my god. Isn't it fun having to make trades like that? Because you lost the early game because of pure luck. Yeah, lots of fun. I have to trade. I believe the secret he's had up for a while is Vaporize. Most likely Vaporize. Oh, top deck Bog Creeper. I guess we lose now. Need one of my two executes or something. Oh, worst card in the deck. There we go. It is a bit upsetting. That's complete bullshit. So he top decks a Bog Creeper, and I top deck into Rubian Egg. That's nasty as fuck! Into an Azure Drake. Nice. Yeah, that's a hard-earned victory, boys. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. Really fucking stupid. Alright. So we're 2 for 2 for games that played themselves and we lost in. I've honestly played as many games as you guys have watching. Zero. Fucking hurts. I basically just watched these games play out. Alright. Well, let's watch another one, I guess. My salt is unbearable. I'm sure you playing these games, sorry, watching these games, you'd have exactly the same experience as I have. What? Does he have flame cannon or something, or does he just suck? Oh, he just sucks. Drooling noobs. Drooling noobs. Drooling noobs. Drooling noobs. Well, let's see if a really crappy mage player can beat me. It's definitely possible. It's not like the last two games we lost had anything to do with playing abilities. Why would this one? I don't think you can play much better than I can in Arena. Yet, drooling noobs will still win. Firelands portal again. Into Grim fucking Patron, dude. Why did I do that? Drooling noob. I had to sacrifice the juggler first. Drooling noob. Okay. This is how lucky I am, guys. I finally get board control the first time today in 30 minutes of play. And he drops a Grim Patron in Arena that I can't deal with. So lucky. Fuck! I lost. Zero-three tonight. I did make a mistake with the Death Spite that game, but can't even play that. It's not like this guy's playing well at all. I mean, drooling noob. He's played like crap. Drooling noobs. I just need way better cards in my deck. Top deck Firelands Portal number 3. Yep. Fuck you. Fuck that. Come on. Oh, it gets a ridiculous card. I guess that's it, guys. There you go. Shit player, crazy deck. I make a small misplay and probably lose the game as a result. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. I've been Firelands Portal 4 times this game. I'm getting fucked the whole game, dude. Nothing lucky about this. Oh no, he has lethal. Yeah. Damn. Alright, well, maybe I can get a bit lucky now and not have to lose the garbage players all the time. Okay. Cool. Yeah, of course I'm frustrated. I haven't won a game today. I've only lost games. Most of the shitty players because they got ridiculously lucky. Since going top deck mode, he's gotten a weapon, 2 hexes, and 2 stormwinds. Okay, what else? Okay, so he has 2 top decks. He has to come up with 2 extra face damage here. And the top deck is Rockbiter, so he wins the game. Congratulations. Going first gives you about a 15 HP advantage on your opponent, one which he had no chance of winning if he didn't have. I went second twice. They curved out well. I had no chance to win the game. So, like, how... Why does it matter that I can play the game well? Saltarino, Cripperino. If I went first, he would have 15 less HP. That's how going first works in this game. He would have lost.
Drop God, those fuck excuses. Going second.
Fuck. Well, that's game. I haven't lost yet. Yeah, I have. It's Warlock, who has a ton of life, who has a really good deck, who has been winning the entire game. And I have no more board clears. I have definitely lost this game. Man, can I just get a fucking, like, 4 Firelands Portal crazy card quality mage deck so I could play like shit and then just beat everybody? Like, where is that? I'm so sick of drafting crap. The fuck is that? What? I was just thinking of a card I didn't want to draw. That's what came to mind. I don't know, man. It's so fucking depressing losing to shitty players all the time. I really just need to win a few from getting lucky. Like, that's what I need. Not from playing well or any of that. I need to win a few games from getting lucky. That's what I need right now. That's going to make me feel better. The only fucking card it killed, dude. I'm going to lose this game. It's bullshit RNG again, dude. Seven drop, six drop when he's out of cards, right? Now, what else you got? What else? There we go. Oh my god, it's a three drop. Never lucky, dude. Never fucking lucky. So in top deck mode, he had a 7 into a 7 into a 6 into a 3 into a 5 into a 4. Right? Good god, dude. It's unreal luck. Can I please play without crying? Holy shit, dude. You must be high as fuck. Nah, dude. That's part of the stream. That's what I do. Is it freeze? It's freeze. I lose. There you go. If you're asking me how you lose with this deck, the magic of Hearthstone Arena and playing going second against the good opener, and a deck that also should not have lost, but probably lost going second against a better opener once again. Houndmaster is pretty bad, but they do trade. How the fuck does that happen so frequently against me? I think I've been Houndmastered in 3 out of 3 hunters by turn 6 today. Oh boy. Holy crap. With that attack, I don't even get to... Deathwing? Man, that's so lame. I want to show my Deathwing. How do I show my Deathwing? And there goes my hopes of a 9-9 crusher. Why the fuck would you not play the peddler first? Someone is a gigantic noob! Especially if you had nothing else. Seriously? If I go first, I can win. But that's about it. You have backstab as well. Yeah, this game is totally over, guys. I honestly might just want to save time and concede. This is just part of the bullshit that is Arena these days. I have a feeling this deck is pretty good, guys. 68.3. Damn, I thought it'd be better than that. We obviously know the synergy makes this deck completely crazy, and the deck score does not account for synergy. Don't worry, I'm sure I'll just lose to a mage going second, or a paladin. I'm full of shit. No, I don't think so. So fucking ridiculous, dude. So cool. This guy's deck is fucking unbelievable. Proceeds to clear. Yeah, like, assassinating a Fire Elemental is not good, alright? That's like, very shitty. He's still playing insane cards right now. So I have to play cards that look really scary. Yeah. Wait, what? Oh my fucking god. What? That is so insanely lucky. I just drew my first secret of the game. Card number 24. Is this shit serious, dude? You think he ran out of removal? Nah, I don't think so. I think he's just not worth using on this. What? Fuck you! Fuck that! Come on! What in the fuck is this, dude? 72.5. I guess my streak of super crappy decks is actually completely over. What? He's got a bomber? Oh, man. Oh my god, and he got a ridiculous one drop. Okay, well, I guess I got incredibly fucked. Drawing Lava Shock there is lucky in a very fucked up vacuum. It's like getting robbed out of your, like, you know, $200 wallet, and then you find on the ground $20. Is it lucky that you found $20? Not that lucky. It's ridiculous. Of course. I just lost. I can't get those hexes that I need. My deck score is like 72 something, but this guy's is higher. So. My top deck, Wind Fury. No fucking way, that is so ridiculous. Taunt Totem again. There you go, guys. What the fuck was that? Fuck you. Well played, my ass. Get Taunt Totem every single turn. Every single turn. Five in a row, right? Fucking RNG. Five Taunt Totems in a row. Ridiculous synergy, ridiculous card quality, constant board clears. Shit's on my face. And extremely lucky. Alright. Weapon again. I can't get the weapons, but my opponents sure can. No, his deck was also crazy. Like, he had tons of mech synergy. Please, no spell damage. Spell damage. Fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. Alright, fuck, dude. I'm just gonna play Shadowverse right now. This is bullshit. Fucking Hearthstone. 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 And never get weapons, and like the first two weapon classes I play against have weapons in their opening hands, dropping those excuses. Perfect totems. The last six totems against me have been perfect. The last six. Right? Like, what? Okay. Four to the power of six. Oh, one in 4,000. It wasn't quite that, because I think he had spell damage totem. Still not winning by a long shot, though. Oh, a third Maelstrom Portal. Wow. And he gets a Tunnel Trug. Oh, this card again. Wow. Just not on the... You got it on the Taunt Totem. Yep. Yep. Deathrow's not too bad, just no healing. Oh, wow. Super combo. Wow.
Let go.
trash. Constructed Shaman, back to back. This game is so fucking stupid sometimes against me, I don't understand. I guess it just has to be the viewers, right? There's no way this shit happens in this level of consistency to normal people. It's just, it's impossible. Yep. I played Constructed Shaman at 1-0, and I played Constructed Shaman at 1-1. Okay, at least the RNG on that wasn't god tier. Now can I please draw something decent? Just want to kill the fucking totem there. Nope, Zombie Chow, top deck. Pretty cool, guys. Pretty cool.
You're in trouble. You're screwed. You're wrecked. You're gone. You just got valued, son.
Just gonna draw Zombie Chow when I really need a card. It's alright if my opponent gets a 6-drop, and then gets a 2-drop that he plays badly and misplaces it, but I'll just get a Zombie Chow. Oh, wow. Misplayed 8-8 again. Just play like shit, but keep getting lucky. Total fucking noobs.
Trolling noobs.
Stormcrack. I don't think I could do anything with that. I experienced this variance you guys keep telling me about yesterday as well, where I played for 2.5 hours and got unlucky in every single game I played. Well, I've played for 50 minutes now and I've been fucked over in every single game except the first. I basically have to hope that the 8-8 goes face, he draws nothing, and I top deck Hex. But that would involve getting lucky, so no chance. Yeah, he's going for board control. That's actually a good play, but I didn't expect it from him. Oh, I got a Hex. Alright, let's go see if we can play another Constructed deck at 1 and 2 this time. I'd love to see my opponents have weapons on turn 1 and perfect curves into perfect answers all throughout the game. That'd be awesome. I really enjoy that part of Hearthstone. I'm going second. No, that's bullshit. That guy being at 1 and 1 and queuing against me is absolute bullshit. I think I got bit by an insect or something. My wrist is like super fucking itchy. Can I please play without crying? Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. No, that's bullshit. That guy being at 1 and 1 and queuing against me is absolute bullshit. I'll walk outside and get struck by lightning. It's like, well, that's variance. Some people get hit by lightning, some don't. Just variance, guys. You know? It's alright, it's just variance. Why are you complaining if you get hit by lightning? That's basically how I'm feeling right now. Honestly, I think I'm going to play Shadow Rose very soon, because I'm already not having fun today. It's going to have to turn around pretty quick for me. Now, last night's stream was really fucking sad. 2.5 hours of getting absolutely destroyed by bullshit RNG. Shits on my face. And then having the opposite switch around. It's like satisfying when it happens, but it's stupid. Basically, for the first 3.5 hours of yesterday's stream, I played dice rolls. I played 100% of games that had no impact in terms of actual playing ability. I rolled dice for 3.5 hours yesterday. Okay, like, you know, people compare it to, like, poker. It's hard to, like, have consistent results. It's hard to, like, always win, all that shit. While that's true, I don't know if you can play poker and lose every hand for 3.5 hours. Can you actually do that? I mean, so once again, we're playing like we did yesterday. Crazy fucking decks. Into just playing people who are absolutely awful.
Drooling noobs.
Like, this run is ending at like 4 wins. I'm like, every 3 or 4 games you get unlucky enough and this deck can't deal with it. So this arena run is basically fucked. He silenced that one. Wow. Okay. I guess I can fix it. Couldn't fix it. It's permanently broken, guys. Junk bot, man. I got a junk bot. I got a fucking junk bot, guys. 5 mana, 1/5. So good. Two and two, guys. Monster for battle. Two and two, guys. Two and two. Oh! One out of four actually worked for me one time. Three and two. Mage going first with legend card back. Sweet. God, fuck going second. I don't know if I could actually play the tunnel truck. Well, I play it, it dies to any two drop, basically. I can't protect it, I can't buff it, I can't taunt in front, can't do anything. So, if I play Tunnel Trog, I count on him not having a 2-drop. Oh, and actually he has the best 2-drop in the entire game. On curve. So. Obviously that did not work out very well for me. I lost. Yep. Mage go first against Shaman. Turn 2, Mad Scientist with good follow-ups. I don't think you could actually lose with that. It's nearly impossible. Pit Fighter. I think I have to just go for it. Because I'm going to run out of steam very soon. So I have to play into Flame Strike and hope I don't get punished. And Flame Strike. So. Okay, well. I guess I got incredibly fucked. This is who you play at 3 and 2 if you're Crip. You play 12 win mages. But fuck me, man.
Fuck you!
Fuck you!
Fuck that! Come on!
Excellent cards, great curve, answers. Easy game. 3 5 drops. Well, that's kind of weird considering I only have 4 5 drops. Let's go. Oh, well that's the 4th 5 drop. Again, guys, I'm not really sure what the fuck kind of circus shit is going on right now. Top deck Flame Lance. How the fuck did that happen?
You're in trouble. You're screwed. You're wrecked. You're gone. You just got valued, son.
Two games in a row, the moment I played the Flame Wreath Faceless, my opponent top decked Flame Lance. No! I think I just lost, dude. I need, like, taunt totems. Heal totem. I lost. Yeah, I needed every other card in the deck to win there. Okay, well it's a 50-50. I have to get a taunt totem now. The next worst. Oh my god, we did it. We fucking did it, dude. Holy shit. I'm at 1. Damn. Crazy fucking lucky. Oh man. So I lost the 2 shamans and the mage. 2 out of those 3 players played really badly. Drooling noobs. And I almost lost to another mage only because he played really badly. Drooling noobs. And I have one of the best decks I've ever had. In recent times. And I'm a noob. So basically, play like shit with a good deck means you'll get a little luckier than your opponent and win. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. Well, I guess it's not fair to say like I played like shit. He made a few mistakes. Well, no, getting to 5 HP willingly is playing like shit. I take it back, he played really badly. I don't think you can play much better than I can in Arena. So, yeah, it was like a 72 deck. Another day at Hearthstone, another frustrating experience I wish I didn't have. So, fuck that thing. Let's go play Shadowverse. Not really rage quit. That guy drew more cards than I did as a mage, dropping those excuses. And his deck was 100% premium, so... the truth is, if I knew One Night in Karazhan would have sucked this much, I probably would have picked up a different game. until the follow-up expansion. And I had to play it for like fucking a month and a half to figure out that it sucked. Got a few more subs. Crip sucks dwarven cock. Okay, I didn't know I did that. I Criparian am gay. I puff dank, and I'm a noob. But it's like some like two. I don't know where they're from. I'm. Please, no offense or anything, but Asian gamers, two Asian Hearthstone players, talked about this card in a reveal video. But that doesn't make me want to watch them or anything else, right? Like, it's just... I don't know. Imagine if Crip had been sponsored by the Trump campaign.
Trump fakes Donald Trump eat pizza with a fork! Oh, he also murders prostitutes!
I actually threw up a little bit there, but... it's fine. At least at my university, we spent far too much time doing experiments for the sake of learning how to do experiments versus actually trying to find something out. Like, even in, like, year three, it's like, yeah, dude, I know how this shit's gonna happen. I can look up the result on Google. Everybody knows the answer to this. And then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. Take forever to run the experiment anyway.
Still can't play anything. This is ridiculous, dude.
I still cannot play two cards. Look at my fucking deck list right now. You see this top half? Zero cards. And the 15 cheapest cards in my deck have been drawn. Zero cards. Fucking zero. That is so fucking ridiculous. Turn 8, I can't play two cards. Poly? Poly and what? Poly and nothing? I have no plays. This game is over. No, that's one of those, like, 1 in 10,000 draws, and I happen to play against an opponent with a ridiculous opener with a ridiculous deck, so...
I'm gonna get fucking owned by noobs with a cut really like lame. This, yo. Thanks a lot, dude. You...
Yeah. The first 15 cards on my deck list were in my deck. 19 cards in it. The 15 cheapest cards were part of those 19. Today has been a completely miserable experience playing Arena, much like 80% of my arenas so far in this expansion. That's a fact. Even though I've done pretty well, getting like 7-8 wins or whatever I'd gotten the last one and this one, doesn't really matter. You learn absolutely nothing from your losses, and the majority of your wins have no satisfaction whatsoever because you won on the same basis that you lost, which is just pure RNG autopilot. Going second against Paladin. Paladin is the second most affected class for going first versus second. God, fuck going second. I'm only happy when I'm winning. It's not true. You just saw me totally go off and shit-talk some of my one games. I don't know, it's... Losses these days are just complete BS that you literally have no control over. It's reasonable to complain about that. I don't know. Can I please play without crying? Fuck you. Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. Ooh. Oh my god. And the ooze, dude. That's nasty as fuck. This is a bad day of Arena, man. I have no good plays right now. Kira had a sweet tune for its cinematic. Sure, I guess. Oh, sweet. Oh, sweet. More balanced cards. I haven't drawn much late game. There you go, guys. Fucking hurts, though. It saves MC Tech the whole game. He's rewarded for it. And I still cannot draw late game. That 1 out of 4 was huge, because that 4-4 crushed his board, so... That was like a 3-for-1 instead of a 2-for-1. Fucking hurts, though. What classes is that? Rogue, Shaman, Druid. God, I hope I don't get something stupid like Hexed. Oh, he just top-decked Mulch anyway. Wow. Oh, upgrade! Alright then. Well, no, he made, like, obvious mistakes with his cards. He played well in some spots, but not so well in others. Like, why? What? Holy shit, dude, you must be high as fuck. Like, was that a play of a good player? Drooling noobs, drooling noobs, drooling noobs. Get your opponent to 3 HP or play into Fan of Knives and draw last. Well, I didn't get Fan of Knives, so... I guess he wins this time. No, he made lots of mistakes and absolutely murdered me. That's what happened. Oh, no 3-drop? Damn, bro. Get those pleb plays out of here. This feels like Mr. Sniperoni here. Nobody's that excited to play Arena anymore. It's a terrible hand. I've never even seen a Doomguard either. Manorm into Haunted Creeper. Blech. If I went first, he would have 15 less HP. That's how going first works in this game. He would have lost. Dropping those excuses. Fuck! Well, that's game. That's nasty as fuck! It's annoying as hell to listen to at this point. You have to take accountability for some losses. Holy shit, dude. You must be high as fuck. Do you? I mean... I do. Not yet today, though. I don't think I've lost because of any bad plays or wrong decisions. Why did I lose that game? Let me think. I lost because I went second. God, fuck going second. Yep. I am pretty salty. Yep, we both had a good curve. Except I went second, so I couldn't play as quickly. And I ran out of cards because I couldn't play faster than a Warlock. And against the Warlock, you just have to play faster and do face damage. So I lost literally just because of that. Warlock has the highest difference in win rate, first versus second, in the entire game in Arena. I really think there's no other play I could have made that entire game. That wasn't even a hard game to play. Like, that was obvious, actually. You know, in some cases, it could be argued, but that game was really straightforward. The way to win was to win the coin flip. I did not win the coin flip. I lost the game. So yeah, I'm not going to feel good about a game like that. He life-tapped on the second turn. Right, and he had a 1-drop going first. The 1-drop eventually traded with my 2-drop. I didn't have a 1-drop. So he out-tempoed me, even though he life-tapped on turn 2. He out-tempoed me on turn 3. Turn 3 out-tempoed. Turn 4 out-tempoed. Turn 5 out-tempoed. Turn 6 out-tempoed. Turn 7 out-tempoed. Turn 8 out-tempoed. Got fucked over by noobs constantly. He played like an 8-mana card because he went first. That's about it. That's why we lost. No mystery. Yeah, I went first against Mage. Mage has some recovery options if they go second, though, but yes. His chance to lose, well, I can't speak for his, but when I play Mage, my win rate going second is like 50%. My win rate going first is like 87% or something. Oh. Nice top deck wins the 50-50. Okay. Yeah. He won that game off that ridiculously lucky Cabala's Tome. I can't believe he pinked the Acolyte in that spot, but he also got rewarded for that. Ugh. That felt very much like a terrible Mage versus Mage RNG fest from Karazhan, honestly. RNG, like, shits on my face. I mean, I just played into a Mage deck that had every single perfect answer in the entire game, with synergy, with combos, with high card quality. Obviously lost. Then I played a Priest, who did the same thing. You need, like, basic skills, though. Oh, boy. Can I stop getting fucked on RNG? Yeah. Well, with that, I may have lost. Yeah, I got really fucked on that Deathlord. That is easily... Oh, come on, dude. No fucking way. Is he really saving a mirror entity the whole game after all those clunky-ass turns? Really? He won both of them? Oh my god, he figured it out, dude. Holy shit. How did he do that? Well, he had a 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 8 was a legendary. His turn 9 wasn't super efficient, but then turn 10 was Pyroblast. So, guys, like, alright, I mean... You guys really gonna throw shots at me for saying that was crazy? I'm such a noob. That's bullshit. Look at that. One face. Shits on my face. Got a cap too. Small X. Is there any more?
Blow up the whole.
Is there any more?
Blow up the whole village.
What? Are you fucking kidding me? Very poor. It's over. Yeah. Go first, have a much better deck, curve out amazingly well. Easy win. Warlock. God, going second. Dude, how many fucking games has it been? Every game is unnecessarily difficult. Yeah, I went first once in 6 games. It's ironic that carnivores care about changing the climate. Only a little bit. You could also say it's ironic that people care about changing the climate when the main problem is our own existence. Right? It is irony, but it's weak irony. You just gotta let it slide. Especially them being the vast majority of the world. You're surprised I'm at 8 wins with this deck? I'm surprised I've won so many games going second. Far too many, in fact. It couldn't target a stealth minion? That is actually surprising. I didn't know it worked that way. That actually seems like a bug. But it's in my favor, so... Okay. Wanna blow something up? Here we go. It's actually pretty fucked up, dude. as like 1.3% there. That's extremely unlikely. And then fucking RNG, like, oh, I can attack again. Interesting. So cool. Shit's on my face. That was a never lucky game, dude. Nothing went my way and everything went his way. Go first, ridiculous draws. Well, I guess I had a backstep in my opener. That was a big deal, but yeah. So I only lost against the mages and rogues. And all three of my games, I got just fucked over by ridiculous curves and luck. But 10 wins with that deck is pretty spectacular. I don't think a deck that's 61 points ever got 10 wins before. Whatever. I don't think you can play much better than I can in Arena. Yet, drooling noobs will still win. Can I please play without crying? Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. Oh, you have more answers now? Wow. Lose game one with this deck. I've been playing against so many fucking crazy shaman decks, I don't really understand it. I might just play Arena all night if I'm having fun, but right now we're kind of getting fucked, so it's not looking like that's going to be the case.
I'm getting fucked the whole game, dude.
Can I stop getting fucked?
Nothing lucky about this.
He just keeps playing, like, really, really efficient cards. And again. And again, perfect curve. Fuck me. He skipped no drops. None. That's pretty insane. Worst RNG on that one. Right. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck you! Fuck that! Come on! And he drew Kel'Thuzad. Perfect curve going first into Kel'Thuzad. I don't know what to do. Let's see. And muster for battle. What the fuck? So the Voodoo Doctor actually keeps me alive. No. That's it. Sick deck. Nice game, Blizzard, on going second against Paladin. And not enough RNG on my end. 0-2 with this deck. That's the fun I have every day. Fucking hurts, though. Alright, well. Try number 3 at not getting fucked by RNG and crazy decks when I shouldn't be facing them. Warrior's actually a bad matchup for Mage. And I'm going second again. God, fuck going second. Well, that last player I played against, his deck was absolutely insane. Just no way he should be at 0-1. Obviously, you can get unlucky like I did. But for me to get unlucky twice in a row is very, very fucked up. Especially with a deck like this one. Well, this arena run is already fucked. I'm already a bit salty, and I already don't feel like playing arena again. It's pretty ridiculous that it happens so frequently lately. If I get crushingly unlucky, it's just simply not fun. It's not fun to play against bad players because I get unlucky. It's not fun to lose every game because I get unlucky. And honestly, that's the driving factor behind too many games. So. No! That armor up. armor up first. What a ridiculous play. Yeah, armor up first there made it so Draconoid Crusher can't be played. Mostly because I went second. If I went first, I would have had that easy peasy. Well, if I went first, I probably would have just killed him and his weapon was useless. I think I'm pretty fair when it comes to dropping those excuses. You don't understand how I'm at 0-2? Well, my first game, I played a shaman with just constructed quality minions, and they just beat me down. In the second game, I played a paladin who played perfectly on curve going first and played Kel'Thuzad when he had a full board. So I lost to that. Just really, really shitty matchups. Didn't really have any good luck. That's the issues that frustrate me when I play most of the time. My ability to play the game can no longer beat bad luck regularly, so... So I also win a decent number of my games because I get lucky in those games, as opposed to, again, playing well. So yeah, that also is not very good. It's a twofold problem. When luck matters so much, losing is bullshit and the wins matter less. Criperion is Crip. Crip is just a cool name. We found someone called Crippy in Dark Age of Camelot. And he was like the worst player ever, and we thought that was really funny. And we killed him like 10 times. And when we made new characters, we called them Crip and Crippy. And when I played Diablo 2, I named my character Criperion, because it was Crip the Barbarian. And I play, typically, I play ARPGs very aggressively. So it kind of suited my personality, the Crip the Barbarian. Criperion. Felt good, seemed good. Why not? So cool. Oh man, I got the Mana Worm, but it's going first. If I don't pull a spell, it can be really bad. Fucking yeah. Oh, it's amazing. Look at that. Okay. Oh, it's amazing. Look at that, dude. Did I fucking nail it or what? Yeah, if I played Manworm, got killed for free. Couldn't counter it. Going second against Warlock. I need early game so badly. Can't keep anything that's not one or two. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, it's amazing. Okay. So, as long as he doesn't have a Flame Imp... like that... well, that sucks. Well, that sucks. If Doomguard was a 7-5 instead of 5-7, how would it affect the card? God, I would hate the game if Doomguard was a 7-5. Wow, super weak play there, bro. Not revealing the tiger doesn't make any sense to me. What lurks in the okay. Alright, that doesn't make sense to me. That doesn't make any sense to me. He is playing some really weird shit right now, so I don't know. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. With the pyro draw, Healbot doesn't even get him out of it, so... Wow! Dude, I am a fucking prophet in this run. I like Walmart old people socks. The ones that are like for good circulation or some shit. They're just so much more comfy than the tight socks. Tight socks are fucking terrible, dude. course. Nah, this is the end. So fucking bullshit. This game is literally going first versus going second wins the game. Top deck Savage Roar. Do you know how you lose with a good deck? You go second and your opponent gets a good hand. That's Hearthstone, guys. You can't have a start like I did and expect to do well because so much RNG. Clockwork Giant is crap, but if you play against me, you have the passive crazy luck bonus. I think I'll try one more arena, but I'm not too excited about it, honestly. Zero one, guys. Observe and reflect. Yep, go first. One drop, two drop, three drop. The fuck is this? Are you fucking kidding me? This is a lucky constructed player. Nothing went my way, and everything went his way. He had a good setup for a clear, but this is what I was talking about. You literally cannot win against this. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. Pompous Thespian? It's not OP, but... Oh, come on! Oh no, don't you win that. Oh my god. Yeah, it's Reno Dragon, but that's my point. Like, how in the fuck do you get every answer and every perfect on-curve play playing arena deck? I don't get it. I think at least half the games I've played against arena decks today, they drew 100% perfectly. And that just blows my fucking mind. I have a pretty good idea of how this guy got to 7 wins. And then fucking RNG, like, wow. And about as perfect RNG as you can ask for. Shit's on my face.
Can I stop getting fucked at RNG?
Can I please play without crying? Fuck you. Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. Nah, if you play against me, basically what happens is you constantly draw 7 drops when you're out of cards. Yeah, of course I'm frustrated. There you go. 7 drop, 7 drop, 6 drop. Sucks. Pretty cool. Wow, I did it, guys. I actually beat a worse player. Drooling noobs. By playing better. Oh no, man. It's so fucking depressing losing to shitty players all the time. The dream. Happens so rarely these days, you know? You have to appreciate moments like that. Literally a downgrade. Nice! Okay. Just have to not run up against the silver. Shit player, crazy deck. I make a small misplay and probably lose the game as a result. Wow, man. I was so lucky, you guys are right. Holy shit, dude, you must be high as fuck. So fucking lucky. I am pretty salty. If only I could have seen the luck I was having. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you. My salt is unbearable. Real luck in Hearthstone is going first and having a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drop. That's real luck. Top deck Ancient of War? Man, that is pretty fucked up. It is a bit upsetting. That's complete bullshit. Top deck Ancient of War? Oh, come on.
Can you explain your emotions
we,
to me?
The citizens of America.
Explain your emotions to me.
Man, can I just get a fucking, like, 4 Firelands Portal crazy card quality mage deck so I can play like shit and then just beat everybody? Like, where is that? I'm so sick of drafting crap. Shit player, crazy deck. I make a small misplay and probably lose the game as a result. I don't know, man. It's so fucking depressing losing to shitty players all the time. Can I please play without crying? Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. Nothing went my way and everything went his way. I get so far and then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. Total fucking noobs. I don't think you can play much better than I can in Arena. Yet, drooling noobs will still win. Fuck you! Fuck that! Come on! But fuck me, man. Can I stop getting fucked on RNG? Got fucked over by noobs constantly. You will literally drool over your opponent to death. So after that, I did like a year and a half of Taekwondo or so. But Taekwondo was some pussy shit where I went. It was really lame. The last session that I went to on Taekwondo, there was this like really like heavy big guy holding a board, and like some 8-year-old girl had to like axe kick and break the board. And she broke it lining up her heel. So she lifted her leg, rested it on the board, and it cracked. Now I'm like, okay, I think I'm out of here.
Drooling noobs. Yeah.
So. I knew I wasn't that strong. I was breaking those boards pretty easily. And I'm a noob. Later that girl beat the shit out of Crip. The only way you're that good is if you're cheating, bro. You're banned. And I would have done one more damage. Holy crap, that's fucking greedy. Are you serious? And he gets Frost Nova. Of course he does. I lose to another fireball. Oh, Blizzard. I told you guys, the skills, they're just... so good, man. Makes a trash play, Cabal Tome, when he's losing, into Frost Nova and Blizzard. Yeah, of course I'm frustrated. That is how you fucking play the game. Right there. I don't know, man. It's so fucking depressing losing to shitty players all the time. And he won! What the fuck? I'll have lethal if my minion stays alive and he doesn't kill me. But yeah, right. As if that would happen, right? Oh, top deck a secret. And flame cannon, the third spell from the Cabalist Tome. This guy is literally Jesus. There you go, guys. Such a skillful match right there. Yeah. Yeah. Get an unbelievable deck, play like crap, get unbelievably lucky, again, 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 and again. And then win. Fucking Hearthstone. Hearthstone. Got fucked over by noobs constantly. Literally, I cannot beat someone who's that lucky. Simple as that. Impossible. The play on Cabalist Tome was trash. If he didn't get Frost Nova, he was dead.
Dropping those excuses.
He got Frost Nova. And then if he didn't also get a board clear, he was dead. He got Blizzard, which is arguably better than Flamestrike in that situation. And then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. And then he needed to get another removal. And he did. That was the third spell of Cabalist Tome.
Shits on my face. Shits on my face.
Trash play pays off big time. I don't think you can play much better than I can in Arena. Yet, drooling noobs will still win. What is the lesson to learn from that game? Seriously, like... if I too play shitty and make unnecessary risks when I'm winning,
Maybe I will win my next game.
Yes, that sounds about right. That was probably his only play.
Holy shit, dude, you must be high as fuck.
Really? That was his only play? You didn't see the duplicate on the other minion that was a safe play for like a two-turn lethal? Seven other cards, including that one. That was his only play.
Thank you for your insight.
Fuck you.
That's all I'm gonna say about that.
Oh, fireball again. Wow.
I swear, every mage that actually plays Arena has the exact same cards in every deck. It's as if you don't have Fireball, Flamestrike, and good RNG, you'll never make it past zero wins as a mage.
It's mage.
I don't understand. They always have the cards you need.
Also, like, how has he not played a single thing that I can bookworm? Except for, yeah, Haunted Creeper, I suppose. Top deck, Boulder Fist Ogre. Now I can get a Brawl, I guess, but I'd have to win, no, never mind. There you go, guys. Just play crazy shit every single turn at 3-2. Holy fuck, that was depressing. I think I'm done playing Arena tonight. Let me just look at my match history for tonight. Just quick match history. Okay, I lost against a rogue and two mages playing warrior, just getting shit on by ridiculous decks and ridiculous luck. And I lost against, paladin and a mage. Both times going second, of course, on my mage deck. Yeah, the enjoyment in Arena is definitely not at 60% this last week. That was pretty fucking lame. That guy's deck was insane, and he also drew well. And he also went first, and he also had a good matchup. Dropping those excuses. That's where luck starts to get a little tilting. Alright, so I just have to dodge three cards. Oh, about one out of six here. Oh boy. Top deck Ragnaros. Into face. That's where luck starts to get a little tilting. Man, that guy was lucky as fuck. Alright. Well, even with the worst deck ever, I can generally outplay some opponents. Even on Warrior. But, there's not much to outplay when you have, like, top 1% of shamans versus bottom, like, 0.5% of Arena. I can't close that gap. That's not how Hearthstone works. All of my coworkers had cars. What a fucking waste, right? How can you justify that?
It was just amazing. How can you invest so much time in something and then, when it happens, not go crazy about it? I mean, you have this zen gaming of sorts.
Nice question.
Well, you know, I have an hour here. I can't talk about every aspect of success, but yes, I don't get frustrated when something catastrophic happens in a video game.
Yes.
Going second against Mage in my first match. God, fuck going second. Want to stop playing Arena already? Well, when you draft Paladin and get 64 points with one weapon and poor synergy, I'm so sick of drafting crap. And your first match requires you to have a higher quality deck than your opponent because you cannot tempo out a mage when you go second. The fuck is this? How can you not be depressed is really the question. Like, this matchup is won only if my deck is better. Is my deck better than my opponent's? 98% of the time it is not. Yeah, of course I'm frustrated.
Damn. 64 is extremely low. I've only had like one deck as bad as that. Well, one deck was worse than that in this expansion so far. Oh, look, it's removal. Man, can I just get a fucking, like, four Firelands Portal crazy card quality mage deck so I could play like shit and then just beat everybody?
Yes, I don't get frustrated.
Like, where is that?
When something catastrophic happens in a video game.
Yes.
I'm so sick of drafting crap. Okay, I'm out of cards. So fucking pathetic.
Yes, I don't get frustrated.
Was I lying? Did I tell you guys I'm gonna lose this 98% of the time? Shit player, crazy deck. I make a small misplay and probably lose the game as a result. If you have a bad deck and you play against a good deck and you go second, your chance to lose is like 100%. Can you stop fucking with me here? Skill doesn't account for very much. Oh, going second again. This is really lame. Going second against Priest. I win against Priest by keeping control over the board. God, fuck going second. Doing that with a bad deck going second is near impossible, though. God, fuck going second. There's literally nothing to cheer up on right now. I'll cheer up when I go first against a decent matchup. Let me go first against Warrior. I'll cheer right up. Actually, just let me go first. I don't care. I'll play against fucking mages, it's fine. I played badly when I didn't pick Lay on Hands. Holy shit, dude, you must be high as fuck. Oh, heal and draw three more shit cards.
Yes, I don't get frustrated.
Okay. Alright. Okay, guys, I'm going back to sleep.
When something catastrophic happens in a video game...
I'm done playing today. Not really a rage quit. I'm getting fucked the whole game, dude. Nothing lucky about this. I have to push for... a powerful board, or else I just have no chance. I mean, I just have no chance, so just be clear. I have no fucking chance against a ridiculous counter with a crap deck going second. Basically, I win this game if my opponent's deck is really, really bad. So far, it's been really, really good. And he's gotten lucky in a lot of these situations to have the perfect card. So, I don't know, man. It's so fucking depressing losing to shitty players all the time. If he has death, I honestly do insta-lose. Or entomb, I guess. Mostly just death, because I also get out-tempoed. You're done with Arena, you played a shaman this morning who coined a hero power. And then he won anyways. Quit and give up. Oh, look, another one. Wow. I'm sure this guy's 0-1 is really legitimate. Tons of powerful cards in synergy. With my luck, he's probably got mind control. Oh, it's certainly the case with every expansion. Your ability to play the game matters less and less. Oh. Top deck, a Holy Nova with spell damage in hand. What? Cool. So let's see. He's got really good minion quality, he's got health buffs like Power Word Shield, he's got board clears, he's got two of those Potion of Madness craps, he's got card generation. So he's playing like a near 70 point deck so far. Wow. I'm sure a 64-point paladin can beat a priest in a top deck war, right? Got fucked over by noobs constantly. Alright, well, I got one good draw there after two crap ones. I honestly think, like, you guys know, I'm a persistent guy. I said I'm gonna stream these hours, I'm gonna do it. I know Hearthstone has ups and downs, but honestly, if I wasn't streaming, I would just log off after this game. Talk to Crick. I'd probably just go watch a movie or something, call it a night. I'm experiencing every single thing that's wrong with Arena in this run. Consistency, skill doesn't matter for shit, and going second is bullshit. And then fucking RNG like shits on my face. So it's no longer Hearthstone Heroes of Warcraft, it's just Hearthstone. I guess that we're fucked, and we're just gonna see more Duke Nukem characters on cards constantly. Blizzard. What the fuck are you thinking, right? So Blizzard just gets away with printing cards that are blatantly ridiculous. Priest needs them, but why would you give him like fucking six crazy cards, right? Wow, this is pretty bullshit. But this guy's had ramp into mech synergy, into beast synergy, while curving perfectly.
You're in trouble. You're screwed.
I'm actually like pretty mind blown right now.
You're wrecked. You're gone. You just got valued, son.
Okay. Man, that was bullshit. Alright, I think I'm gonna head out before Neverlucky makes me lose my sanity. Or what's left of it, anyway.
Yes, I don't get frustrated when something catastrophic happens in a video game.
Yeah, so this is what I feel is like the Blizzard balancing strategy right now. What are people complaining that is too weak? Let's give that class such an insane number of that was an insane game, by the way. Such an insane number of good cards that there's no way it'll be not number one. Okay. So they just artificially promote the class to number one, but they do it with just crazy broken cards, and obviously with just crazy broken cards, no synergy or any of that shit, the decks are one-dimensional, they're generally curvestone, they're generally aggro decks, they're generally like, you know, your 8-year-old sister can play it about as well as you can, even though she's never played Hearthstone, right? And then every like two or three expansions, there's like an accidentally good combo deck, and then nerfed, right? Can't play that. No. You play what we tell you to play. Fucking next expansion, you're playing Priest, okay? You don't like Priest? Too fucking bad, right? Because you'll be playing Priest for the next two expansions. And then maybe if you complain enough, we'll let you play, I don't know, what's going to suck after that? Paladin. We'll let you play Paladin in two expansions, right? Oh, Shaman is suddenly good again? Nerf that shit then, right? Fucking Hearthstone. So, I don't know, it's just pretty stupid. The main aspect is that it doesn't affect what I like about Hearthstone, because I generally just like to play Arena. The second part of that is their artificial balancing strategy kind of kicks Arena in the balls every couple expansions. It's like, oh, it's Mage's turn to receive ridiculous cards. Well, that just, like, fucks over Arena or some, you know. The BM is off the charts. I gotta head up to the bathroom. I'll be back in a sec, guys. This is so lame. Yeah, it's over. I'm probably gonna die some King Crush bullshit or something. Yeah. Going second against Hunter in Arena, which has a constructed quality deck. Shoot me, please. If you were one of those dumbasses that posted my YouTube video, oh, it's probably just a coincidence. Crip always overreacting about snipers again. Downvote. Please just open your fucking eyes, okay? Alright, thank you. This is why I can't get the 12 wins. This asshole also has a bunch of assholes like him doing the same thing constantly to me. It's pretty hard to get 12 wins when my chance against an average sniper is like 40% win.
And the idea is that when something like that happens in general, often the case is that you being frustrated does not improve the situation. And some people, I guess not most people, can realize this. And this is really the core of what removes the frustration. It's the idea that you can control your head just a little bit. And it's very important to be, to really understand what action you need to take to reach the next level in something. So if your character dies, it's something that has happened. Being frustrated is the level below, because it doesn't help the situation, it makes it worse, it makes you frustrated. The level above is understanding why you died, and just starting over immediately, and being persistent about it.
Yes.
Can I please play without crying? Shoot me, please. Nah, dude, that's part of the stream, that's what I do. Oh, Shade. I could have picked the anti-stealth guy, but didn't. I just want to point out, at the end of yesterday, I lost 3 games in a row at 3 wins. Just because of crap luck. That's where luck starts to get a little tilting. I might just lose 3 games in a row again. I think I have to play into Consecration, because having a 2-6 on the board is basically pointless. It's 0-2. I hardly have any good Paladin cards. Oh, Consecration. Alright, dude. Look at that. Are you just fucking with me now? What the hell is this? Well, it's just a matter of the odds. I'm playing the odds and getting fucked again and again and again.
I'm getting fucked the whole game, dude. Nothing lucky about this.
I think if I lose this game, I'd go 0-3, and I would lose more consecutive games than I've ever lost in Arena. I have never lost 6 games in a row. This deck isn't even that bad. Yes, it is. What the fuck? Alright. Alright, this is just bullshit here. Fucking ridiculous. Going first, 1, 2, 3, 4. A very mindless and cheesy way to win games, but I honestly am not going to win games in any other way. Obviously a Whirlwind Effect or a Ghoul is extremely bad, but I don't really have much of a choice. That just fucking happened, dude. Even the Warriors have it, right? Bullshit. I want to point out, I lost every game I went second, I won every game I went first, as I said I would, with a super shitty tempo deck. Large percentage of the time will draw me in. Wow, Toptic Bomber, dude. That's pretty dirty. Turn 1, Mad Scientist. Legend card back, Mage. Well, that's the end, guys. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Basically, bad decks have no recovery to shit like that. Honestly, I should just concede now. Not really rage quit. Yeah, he had perfect curve with insane card quality. Ooh! You really cannot beat that. And then fucking RNG, like... shits on my face. RNG, boys. No, I just got really, really, really fucked on RNG once again. His face 1, my face 2. 3 minions on the board. Yeah, I'm getting pretty destroyed in RNG right now. I did go first, but he had turn 1 Mad Scientist. That's the best play in the game. Turn 1 Mad Scientist as Mage. That's better than Zombie Chow, so. Like, we're 12-0 deck mode right now. No fucking chance. Maybe you guys understand the difference between a bad deck and a deck that really shouldn't ever lose. Okay, so here, against a player like this, I'm either dead or getting flamestriked. My guess is both, so he'll just choose to kill me. Oh, Potion of Madness, lethal. Nice. Dude, it literally just adds to 13. You've gotten legend before. Skill, guys, skill. Good players get high wins, they say. Someone is a gigantic noob! Oh, another card that creates another card, number 4. Got fucked over by noobs constantly. Mm-hmm. Well, that's nice. First card in hand, remember. First card in hand. Oh, it's Polymorph, damn. I was counting on like a fireball. Oh god, I hit my face. Alright, the play here is really obvious, right? Like, you put your opponent on 2 HP. No, I was wrong. Dude, am I just getting, like, super trolled right now? I just want to be sure here. Damn it. Drooling noobs. Dude, 6 is equal to 6. Drooling noob. How the fuck did these guys come up with these awesome plays? Drooling noobs. I just didn't see that. I guess I should have conceded.
I'm gonna get fucking owned by noobs.
Alright, well, we got 5 wins. 6 is equal to 6. Can I see some math proofs on that? I just don't believe it. God, what a fucking depressing arena. Yeah, fuck arena for now. I'm just gonna quest it up for the rest of the night. Well, you suck for sniping me, but getting 0-3'd and helping me prove my point about snipers being total dicks and going all out on me. I guess you partly did me a solid, so thank you for that. Rip in peace your arena run. All 3 losses to Crypt. So what do we have here? We have classic tilting eviscerate top deck play. I think I still have to do it. It's just such a nuts play. Wait, let's attack first. And this is so if he has a flame strike clear, I don't have to waste. Never mind. That was an 11 win, 30 HP concede, guys. So. Alright. Fuck, stop drawing crazy shit! I have a 3 turn lethal, right? Okay, is there any chance I can lethal him next turn? So if I draw Deadly Poison and Eviscerate, I'll have an additional 8, and then SI7 additional 10. So if I get him to 22, I'll need 12 damage, and I have 14. That was pretty greedy. That was possible for him to lethal. For me to lethal.
No!
Donald J. Trump is now President of the United States. President of
Dude, there's some of you guys with the biggest fucking grin on your faces right now. That's literally the only card that punishes me there for not killing that totem. My Hearthstone just crashed. Did it freeze on the screen too? Yeah. It couldn't fucking take that top deck. Hearthstone finds a way to punish me so fucking badly every single time I make a mistake. Fucking Hearthstone. Sure. That was a really, really terrible play, so I'll take it. So, like, I feel with misplays, you guys go way too harsh on me. Like, plays like this are mind-blowingly bad. Right? He can still win, he just has to get lucky. It's just that you can get good internet. You just have to live in the business area of downtown across the street from the largest bank in Canada's headquarters building. If you live there, you can get amazing internet. If you live anywhere else in Toronto, you're fucked, or you're fucked, or you're fucked, or you're fucked.
It's one off lethal.
I think it's bullshit that I have to play people like that at 4 and 2. I think it's bullshit that you have to play people like that at all. Okay, well. Worst deck ever. Over, at least. There's a lot more people than that. Alright. Well, another very unsatisfying game, sadly. Get wrecked by answers, get wrecked by Flamestrike, and disconnect. I mean, I won, but... pretty fucking lame still. Can I please play without crying? Are you fucking kidding me? Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. That's pretty not cool, dude. I'm gonna YOLO on the 2-6 here. Never lucky. I got grooked. It's pretty over, dude. Like, as a priest with a bad hand going second against the rogue, you will generally not beat that. Turn 6 loss. Okay. Ganimp. So fucking depressing. Yeah. Drink the power. And then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. More crazy potion luck. I think that's literally the best potion it could possibly get there. Why would you tap? You don't understand, the only way you could lose this game is by just running out of health here. What? All of a sudden. God, this guy is so fucking terrible. This is so upsetting. God, it makes me angry to lose to such terrible players because they have good decks. Okay. Well, he played like crap and I did draw Cabal Chemist. Never lucky. Another Warlock, and I'm going second this time. That's really bad. No early game, full mulligan into no early game. Shoot me, please. Man, that's so fucking stupid. Holy fuck, that was depressing. Nah, I hate losing to shitty players because of just dumb luck, and that's been happening 3 games in a row now. So, yes, I'm not too happy about that. The luck doesn't end, I guess. I'm a lot happier now. A lot happier now. Yeah, I just have to do this. Still not great, like... He has 6 mana tempo lead, full board control of whatever he plays, and he has 4 more mana lead on me. So he's 10 mana ahead as a Warlock. That's a situation you really can't win in. What I'm hoping is that he taps, gets Twisting Nether, and then I top deck Blowgill Sniper for the ridiculous Holy Nova double blowgill sniper lethal. Just need to dodge a fireball. Your magic shall not see. Oh. Well, that's bad. Let me change your mind. Yeah. If I play the stealth, it gives me a chance to drop Potion of Madness. You can't hide from me. Oh. No, he has an answer to that as well. You know how I get lucky and have like one perfect answer in a game and usually win because of it? How many times do I have like five perfect answers? Tell me, guys. You have direct damage as well? Oh, yes, of course. Fun game. Yeah, Priest is kind of lame. Priest really is one of those classes where you have to have better decks than your opponent. And considering the fact that most players can't even touch like 5 wins without like 70 plus decks, that just means you're not getting past 5 or 6 wins very often. Salt is Crypt's global emote. I lost the early game, I lost the ramp. I managed to get some good trades, won the late game, and brutally lost the top deck war. Yeah, that's just... that's literally pure luck. You're waiting for me at 7 wins? Please don't wait. What is it, Daggy? Oh my god, so slow, dude.
Drooling noobs.
Wow, dude, yeah. That's actually, whoa. Crazy play, bro. No way. Please no Firelands Portal. Please no Firelands Portal. Firelands Portal. I was playing, like, different classes and stuff at the start. Here's my match breakdown. Shaman, Hunter, Pally, Druid. And then I was at 4 wins. And then Mage, 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 Druid, Mage, Mage. Seems legit. Mage, 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 Mage. Every Mage. Firelands Portal draws Flame Strikes. 6 games, 5 Mages.
Zombie Chow again? How many fucking times is that gonna happen?
And then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. What the fuck was that? Wait, porn lags you out? The fuck? I never heard of that. If I get Firelands Portal, I have to wait. Which is pretty bad. And Flamestrike. Holy shit. What a deck. What RNG. Alright, so with Blizzard I can stall, with Frostbolt I win, with Firelands Portal I win, with Cold Light I increase my chances of all of that happening by a lot. I did the Fireball, wow, so cool. What a crazy fucking deck, dude. Northshire, one of the best one drops, into Taunt, which is like the best thing there, into Dark Cultist, into Velens. I then went into university for physics and learned it actually just kinda sucks ass. Oh shit, alright. He's holding on to that one. He's in top deck mode. The last card in his hand is the coin. Top deck fucking hex again. Dude, that is so bullshit. I just played two big minions in a row and he top decked hex twice in a row. I'm very displeased. Fucking some Blizzard employees laughing it up in the late night at work right now. This sucks, man. My deck is so good in top deck war, but I'm just getting the worst cards in it, and he's getting some crazy shit. Mana Wraith, dude. Top deck Lightning Storm with spell damage from the last turn. Nice game. The chance of that is extremely low, because it's Arena, right? But should I be keeping Potion of Madness? I kind of have to be losing for it to be good. It's the same problem as Shadow Madness. I guess. Oh god. No. Mulligan one card. Fucking certainty it happened, right? Hard to do better than that, though. Oh, come on, dude. How many fucking taunt totems in a row is that? His taunt totems have absorbed like 26 damage or something. Can I please play without crying? Holy shit, dude, you must be high as fuck. Nah, dude, that's part of the stream, that's what I do. Fuck you. Drooling noobs. I mean, I think a lot of people think I just complain about nothing all the time because they only watch like one game of Hearthstone or they don't understand what I'm actually doing or how unlikely something actually was. That and I have been traumatized by noobs in Hearthstone, guys. Drooling noobs. I have lost to the shittiest players ever. I honestly think there's some chance I lost to somebody's pet. I think someone in the past has trained their dog to play Hearthstone, and he beat me. There's a good chance that's happened, okay? So, like, I've been through the shit when it comes to Hearthstone, man. Alright. So, sometimes, when I feel that happens a few times in a row, I'm a little bit less than pleased. Okay. Now, that's mostly just Hearthstone having its problems, Blizzard. What the fuck are you thinking? But still, I am on the receiving end of it. Top deck, holy light! Alright, bro. What is this bullshit? I think I'm pretty fair when it comes to dropping those excuses. If I played League of Legends, I'd 100% blame my teammates. Drooling noobs. Would I? I don't know. Going second. Ah, never lucky. Fuck. Yeah, I'm in pretty bad shape. Really? I haven't killed anything my opponent has played, not even a totem. The healing totem was so fucking good. Not even close the second, like. Oh, come on! I've been lightning bolted every single turn this game. Alright, give me a Starfall. Well, that's pretty good, actually. Three consecutive lightning bolts. I killed a totem. Yay me. 5 mana, 7, 7's pathetic, man. The shaman's laughing. Oh, here comes Storm something. That one. That's the one. That's the one that was coming. Fucking A, dude. And then fucking RNG, like, shits on my face. Can't even double here a power totem. Lost the 1 and 3 on that. Sweet. Nah, never mind. This game is done. This guy's, like, always lucky. He's got a bog creeper. Wow, only 5. Damn, dude, I feel sorry for you. So unlucky. Okay. This heal totem has healed for so fucking much. That healing totem's gonna grab a kill now. Gets the taunt too. Come on, dude. This is such bullshit. This is nothing like the Paladin games that I played. This is just, like, fucking ridiculous. In this game, we've both had good openers. It's just pure fucking luck is ridiculously one-sided. I wouldn't call this guy so bad. He did make some plays that were pretty bad, but nothing like losing to someone's pet now. It's just a little bit inexperienced. Well, the heal totem that he played on turn 3 healed for like 8 health, and he killed my 2-drop, 3-drop, and 4-drop with lightning bolt, lightning bolt, lightning bolt. And then I had a good 5-drop, and that died to Storm Call, I think it's called. Or... Oh yeah, we got pretty fucked, actually. Pretty fucked. Can I stop getting fucked? Wish I had my Flame Juggler, even though it would have missed 100%. Basically, this game is going to be, I'm going to coin Ironbark, and if he has Sap or Assassinate, he's going to win the game, so. My Flame Jugglers are legendary for hitting face. Ah, I lose. That was a fun game, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Ah. Actually... do that. We got something good we can threaten lethal. Well, it's good enough, I guess. Top deck assassinate, look at that. The skills, guys. The skills. I think my best chance is 1 and 4. If it auto kills that, drop the iron bark, I can stabilize. Of course it doesn't. I didn't get the 1 and 4, so I'm probably just dead. Yeah, another one. Alright. Man, I sure do love automatically losing because they have hard counters. Really fun game, guys. Really fun game. Skill doesn't matter for shit, and going second is bullshit. I mean, I lost against crazy fucking lucky totem into top deck 3 lightning bolts in a row into Stormcrack. All of which killed everything that I played every turn. I lost to that. And he got really lucky later in the game too. Fine. And then I played a rogue who would win the game if he had hard removal 3 different times with 4 cards in hand. And he had hard removal 3 different times exactly when he needed it. Along with really, really good tempo cards constantly throughout the game. So, no, that's kind of just shitty. It's nothing more than that. Just really fucking shitty. Like, this mage has no early game. The fact that he went first is, like, the biggest gift ever. Yeah, my hand is pretty aggressive and his deck seems really slow. At 3-2, there's no fucking chance I'm playing against Blizzard. And then fucking Blizzard, like, shits on my face. Luckiest player NA right here. I guess I lose. Yeah. Just play against answers 3 consecutive games at every single moment. It's really cool. I'll try one more arena after this, but obviously I'm not gonna play very much more if it happens again. Got fucked over by noobs constantly. Stupid. And fireball. 3-2, guys. 3-2 mage. He'd be dead if I went first, by the way. Dropping those excuses. His hand was so fucking slow. Oh, wow. Actually got a little lucky there. That's unbelievable. 2 cards, like... You want to bet he has an answer here? We're gonna be at, like, fucking 18 answers consecutively. Here we go. Here we go. Get ready for the clap polymorph. Oh, it's Flame Lance. Man, well played. Into another 3-2, guys.
Toasty!
3-2. Well, that's a good draw, at least. Alright, are we rooting for another piece of removal at 3-2? If he doesn't have one, I might actually win the game. Because if I can get him to 3 HP, I can probably outrace him. But, look at that! Nope! 3-2! I mean, you just don't get to 3-2 with Mage without having a 12-0 deck. So... I wonder how he's going to remove my minion now. It's stealth, so it's pretty hard to do that. This is actually making me deader inside. Holy fuck, that was depressing. Well, I'm in fireball range. Again, 3-2. You don't get there without averaging 6 fireballs. Oh, frostbolt again, more removal. Fallen Hero, another really good card. I seriously think this is an asshole who lost intentionally to beat me. And with my fucking luck, look at that. He does.
Toasty!
Honestly, if my next game happens again like that, I don't know. I'm gonna find something else to do tonight. That was legit 12-0 mage with a ridiculous hand at 3-2. I don't even want to play any of the games right now, but I certainly don't want to play Hearthstone if I'm going to keep experiencing bullshit like that. So that's why I'm salty. There you go. I played decks that had no business being where they were in Arena, and I lost to noobs because they got ridiculously lucky. 3 times in a row. Drooling noobs. Can I please play without crying? Yeah, of course I'm frustrated. Nah, dude, that's part of the stream. That's what I do. Fuck you. Someone is a gigantic noob. Dropping those excuses.